to me to call it block.
Yeah, unless it was more designed for the benefit.
Unless it's, I don't remember the story that well, but did Sherlock ask Watson questions?
He did.
He did, but
he
they were always kind of rhetorical.
Yeah, Watson was his sounding board.
Yeah, he would ask a question that he usually would answer to anyway.
Yeah.
But I'm done. I remember the engineering day, we had meetings with the last hour, arguing about trivia like that. So I couldn't wait at the time. When I went to dental school, I only worked 20 hours. I got more done in 20 hours than I did when I was working full time. I missed all the meetings and I missed all the, you know, I just got the bottom line.
Uh-huh.
We came in for it. Okay, here's what we decided. Great, you got it. Oh, I'll get it done. Now, you know, in two circles,
they spend a lot of time talking.